Say hello.
Hello.
Where are we?
In the middle of the ocean.
Like, literally. Don't let me get away, Anastina.
It was a lot of fun though.
And drowning.
Say hi. And we are on, I forget what the name of this island is, but this specific island, you can bring alcohol and it's actually, there's no law here. So I'm sure all these people are a little toasty. Look, they got alcohol. So this is, I definitely recommend a boat though.
Everybody's leaving. They're all starting to haul, but we scared them off with our little dinghies up there. All right.
Back in my boat. rafts for a little while. Go that way. Right there. But we can still walk because everybody's walking.
Just chilling in the boat while he's pulling us. He's pulling me.
Hey, you rode the whole way. I had to save my life to get home. Yeah. Pretend like you're going deep. Hey, Dad, you're going the wrong way. Keep going that way.
I gotta get up.
We're almost home safe. Nice little hook. So, do a 24-hour challenge over there?
Yeah. What we'd have to do is have somebody drop us off, though.
With these, obviously. They do. We have an anchor.
I need your anchor.
We have an anchor in the shed.
Aww. Why didn't you bring it? You're the one that said, Mom, we should buy an anchor.
What? Yeah. Ah, pickles. Ew. So we were way over there by those houses earlier. I want to see if there's anything in here. They got the paramedics, lifeguards. Some real stuff is going down here.
Across the water.
Got more stuff showing up.
We gotta go down there and watch that.
Ambulance and fire truck. Alright, we're gonna go down there and we're gonna peep the action. Alright, so we're currently walking down to the scene to see what's going on. Gotten pretty close. You can see a little bit down there. That's actually where we had just gotten off on our boats. That's where we pulled up. And then we pulled our boats through here and out right down there. This is the advanced life support. Not a regular one, an advanced one. They loaded him up in the back of the truck. Now they're somehow they're gonna get across. We're not really sure. It's all wet.